6, the city of Atlanta is donating $300,000 to a regional abortion fund. Mayor Andre Dickens signed the legislation this afternoon. The money goes to Access Reproductive Care Southeast. The group helps people with costs tied to abortion, including travel and accommodations.